Well, you will soon be able to once again get a look at the city and beyond from 100 stories up. The observatory at the top of One World Trade Center will reopen to the public on November 1st. It'll open again each Saturday and Sunday, beginning November 14th, or rather the 7th, then the 14th. The observatory is going to operate at a maximum 25% capacity. Visitors will be required to wear masks, and ticketing will be timed to help with social distancing.